when we was in Edinburgh, it felt like we finally kind of unlocked this kind of big puzzle. Do you know what I mean? And, you know, it was just like every night, like it was like me and Val, we didn't even have to think. It was just like muscle memory, but not like muscle memory where you're doing the same things, muscle memory where it's different every night. And I just remember there was this, like, you know, we were performing at what, 1:15 every day or something like that. And I just remember we, every time we did the show, there was this one night that just really stood out where this kind of, I think it was like Italian American guy just stood up after, you know, the lights went down and then went up. And he was just like, bravo, bravo. You should take it to Broadway. Take it to Broadway. And it was just him by himself. He just stood up and then everyone else stood up with him. And it was just like, wow. Like,
one thing I do remember every single night is I could feel when the audience were feeling. And every single night, every single show, someone was feeling in the audience. Someone was really feeling. Like, I cried every single show. There wasn't a show where my face was dry. And I could feel and hear the amount of people that were captured, and not even just by that moment, by the tension of everything, the whole play, the tension of the whole play, the way the play ends, it just brought everyone home. It's like, it was no way you were going to leave that theater and not think about your family.
In Edinburgh Fringe, there was one night, right? I couldn't even tell you what night it was, where the show's finished and you're doing the get out as usual, everyone's packing down the stage and whatnot, and a lady from Nigeria, it must have been Nigeria, she just like walks, really small lady, she like walked towards the stage. I said, oh, excuse me. I said, yes. She was like, I was sat at the back and this show was really emotional. And she just breaks down, like, but the way she broke down, I could feel her. And I said, wow.